Namaste, Auntie Zarna here. Today we are going to do the ultimate, the definitive, the conclusive, the final test of which is the better drink in the whole world. Thumbs up or Limca? We already know this answer, but let's just play along. You know what I mean? Are you ready to do taste test?
I've never tried either.
Okay, have you ever had Coke?
Yeah.
They stole Thumbs Up recipe. Yeah. This is the Sprite equivalent, which is Limca. Sprite stole their recipe. Mmm. It's good. Mmm.
It's bitter.
Honestly. What are you drinking? It is not bitter at all. This is the problem with the American taste buds have been ruined by so much sugar, so much
it's
sugar.
Not, it's not carbonated.
So much sugar.
It's
it is
water.
Plenty carbonated. I heard the thing fizz when I opened it. Cheers. First of all, you see how the Limca looks like a little cloudy? That's meant to be. Not clear the way Sprite ruins the whole thing. Oh wow. Oh my god.
No.
This is better than anything Sprite will ever make.
I can't like recognize what's wrong with it. It just tastes good.
There's nothing wrong with it. That's why you can't recognize anything. Which one do you like more?
I think I like the thumbs up more.
And that, you know why you like the thumbs up more? Ah, who was on this can? What, you're gonna buy a can with lemons on it or you're gonna buy...
I don't like either of
them. The new Jawan.